Hi, this is Carl, and I have a personal note for you about the choices that you make in your life and just some thoughts that you might want to consider about how you organize your life. I am a huge believer that we create our lives on purpose and with purpose. And if you just let life happen to you, you have to put up with whatever life throws you. But you don't have to choose to do that. You can choose to create your own life. There's a truly great book called Good to Great by Jim Collins, and the follow-up book, Great by Choice, also an excellent, excellent book. But in Good to Great, he talks about the very key phrase that good is the enemy of great. And of course, he's talking about big corporations and large companies and so forth. And the basic idea is that when you're good, you got a good product and you got a good board of directors and you got good policies and good procedures and good employees, then sometimes we settle for good when really we could push it to the next level and say, let's be great. Let's do truly great things. Let's build a great organization with great policies and great employees and great products. And the companies that choose to be great have an opportunity to be great. That doesn't guarantee that they will be, but at least they will try. No one gets to be great by accident. You have to set that as a goal. So I've been thinking about in my personal life, there's only so many things that you can do. When you stack up the bricks, you only have so many hours in the day. You can only have so many projects, you can only do so many things, and we all get fragmented into the different things. So we have, if we're lucky, we have things in our lives that are good. We might have good sleep habits, we might have good eating and drinking habits, and good habits with different things. We might produce good products, and we might produce great products. And with all of the things in your life, you get to choose whether you're happy with below average or average or good, and you also get to choose the things where you want to be truly great. So if you think about it, you might have books that you create, or you might have processes that you create, or you might deliver service in a particular way, and you can choose to be good, or you can choose to elevate it and try to be great. And I'm very blessed that I have many, many things in my life that are good. Really good, very, very good, and I'm very, very happy. But I also am coming to the realization that I need to work really hard to take some of those things to the next level. That the only way that certain things in my life are ever going to be truly great is I have to make the conscious choice to try to make that happen. And I encourage you to think about this as well. Use some of your morning quiet time to think about where things in your life are good and you have stopped trying to make them even better. Good is truly the enemy of great. Don't be happy just because things are good. Be happy and think about things that could be great in your life, because only you can make those things happen. No one else is going to make something great in your life. You have to make that choice. Just some words to think about, hoping that you can relax, focus, and succeed. This is Carl Polachek.